debate each other. But what the American debates are is all the candidates have to get on a stage or sit in chairs next to each other, and then the TV cameras will show it on TV, and they have to answer questions from the media all together. This has become a big part of American elections, so my guess is that we'll have 20 debates just in the primary this coming year. Then in the general election, they'll have two or three big debates.
Я услышал, что тут будет